from Warrington, Fauquier County, and we've had a great time all morning. We have watched students, all the students you see behind us, attempt to make their way through the course this morning. We're going to bring in Sergeant Anthony Johnson here from the Virginia State Police. Sergeant Johnson, how do you think things went this morning?
I think everything went well, and I think all the students were receptive of the message we were bringing today.
Mm-hmm. And I got to thank you guys for coming out and helping put this on, and we got some other departments to thank as well,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir. I'd like to thank the Fauquier County Sheriff's Office and the Town of Warrington PD for coming out and supporting today.
Mm-hmm. And then thank you again for coming out. And Carmen, what did you think of the event this morning?
I think it went really well. Today, our amazing Fauquier County students, represented by Kettle Run, Liberty, and Fauquier High School, have taken the Eyes Up, Phones Down challenge.
Right, and we got to say that we were having a little competition out here this morning. Which school could bring out the most talent? Of course, I got to talk. Let's see. If you're from Kettle Run High School, give me a shout out. There we go. We got a few. Liberty High School, give me a shout out. All right, but I think the clear winners this morning have to be Fauquier County High School Falcons out here in full force. And this is where we want to pay it forward a little bit, which we love to do, and we love to do it with our partners at Eastern Automotives. This is Joel Bassam. Everybody knows him. He's the guy who, A, rides in style, yeah. and B, he brings the good news. So what are we doing out here for the winning team, I guess you could say?
So for the winning school, we wanted to get the whole student body a fun summer pizza party. So the entire student body, we're going to buy you guys pizza, ice cream, whatever you guys want. For the
pizza
whole
party! Now, this was not about that. I mean, it was about coming out. It was about the kids learning something. It was about, you know, trying to avoid, it, literally as the campaign says, phones down, eyes up. So it's everybody that came out here won. Why don't you tell all the students what they're getting today?
Right. So even just for participating, everyone making this commitment to something that's really become such a problem for everybody, everybody who's come today and anybody else who we've got extras for is going to get a $5 gift card from Amazon with an eyes up, phone down message printing right across the top.
All right. Everybody's getting Amazon gift cards. So this was extremely, extremely successful this morning. We thank everybody out here for coming out, for running the course with us. And guys, this is just the beginning. Summer's just starting. We're going to be around town putting the same campaign on. This is, again, near and dear to us at Fox 5. Thank you to the Virginia State Police and all the other organizations that were out here. Thank you to State Farm for having us out this morning. And Joel, thank you for paying it forward with Eastern Automotive. All right, guys, that's the latest here from Fauquier County. We'll see you wherever we end up next. Thank you to the high school students. We're sending it back inside you with a couch.